I'm gonna get so, like, it's impossible. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Can I turn up the bloom? I think the problem is... I have an idea. I gotta get back out of the cave first. Why am I doing this? I need... Okay. I can do this. I'm carrying way too much as well. I gotta drop the logs. I can get more out the other side. I can get more scrap metal too. I'm gonna end up getting lost in here. Thank you. I'm gonna have to highlight this whole thing. It was pretty, cool that a game would have. I think it's cool that you can just do this. You can just, like, walk through an area just lighting matches. It's like out of a movie. There would not be this much light. I saw something. I hear wind. Not that way. Oh, don't play the spooky music for me now. I think I found the way out. I think I did it. I don't have the pry bar again. I need something to take up my time while I'm here, because we still got plenty of daylight to burn. I can't believe I made it out. Looks like I have to sleep. I was carrying too much. I fucked up. I sleep for a long time. I've got to finish up the diary entry for that one. go. I probably spelled a few things wrong. Doesn't matter, really. Just a little exercise for me. A little bit of a writing exercise. Let's drink some soda. I picked a good time to go back. How am I doing? Oh, it feels like 13 in here. Okay, so the cave isn't too bad. It's warm in the cave. Does any of my stuff need repairs? Not particularly. Tools. The hatchet needs sharpening. I'm not going in back out there in the dark. If anything, I'll go back to sleep. Yeah, drink that too. Alright. Still got a little ways to go before we get back. There's the wolf down there, so hopefully we won't have to worry about him at all. What's that over there? Burnt out house. No basement this time. Man, it'd be nice to have a dog with you in this kind of situation. Hard to feed him, though. He could probably chase down a rabbit or two. Go for some raw deer after you're done carving the meat. Sorry if I've been getting quiet. I'm just sort of calm, you know? This sort of game just calms you down. Nature! If we don't find a hunting rifle soon, we're more than a little screwed. We really do need a hunting rifle. It's the only way we can manage to get, you know, food. And the stuff we need to, to make a bow and arrow and snares and whatnot. I wonder what the story mode for this game is going to be like. I'm going to friggin' ace it the next time I play. Go along the river on the way back because it's safer. Grab some of these. Chances of running into a wolf out here, probably pretty slim. You know, you don't need coal to make a fire hot enough to melt down metal. Like, you can do it with wood. It helps to have, like, depends on the metal. You can make, like, shitty aluminum arrowheads out of cans. God, I had a fucking heart tremor right there. I gotta commit to a direction. I mean, I understand. You wouldn't even need a hammer. Like, you could make crude arrowheads that weren't very good. How do you fucking think the Indians did it? They made him out of stone! Sorry, Native Americans, not the Indians. There's a cabin over here. Yeah. I need to check out that cabin. Even though there's a wolf close by. Slender family. I would love if when this game comes out, they just it just turns out it is super Lovecraftian. Potable water, whatever. Potable! Lots of coffee. Dog food. Something. I can make more tinder plugs. You know, I don't think I've found a single thing in a fridge yet. Actually, that's probably not true. Thank you. Someone will probably correct me on that too if I'm wrong. Nice, that might be a good one. Heavy wool sweater. Skill is getting really good. Yeah, there we go, now it's better. There. It should be a nice, good winter jacket, or winter sweater. I've got a mittens. Warmer than gloves and boots. Ooh, check those out. I particularly do not like mittens. It is not that good. Not better than the ones I've got. If Cube was here, he'd probably say something about kittens with mittens. Thank God he's not. That water's gonna weigh a lot. See, that's the nice thing about the metric system. You got 3.24 liters of water, it's gonna weigh 3.24 kilograms. Liters. It's all standardized. All right, time to go back home. Hope that wolf isn't outside. Can book it. Oh my God. The meat, just take the guts. Well then, might be able to actually start trapping some animals, maybe get a few more guts out of it. Only got a use for the hunting knife. Gotta wait 4 days for our, to dry out so we can use them as ropes. Just gonna use intestines to strangle stuff with. You know, like the Indians. I mean, Native Americans. Almost home. Yeah, it's the docks close to home, I think. Ah, look! Oh, my flares! Cabin up there. Sort of want to check that out. I'll come back down the road. I gotta drop stuff off. Yeah, but it's not like, you know, it roams. I'm keeping an eye out, don't worry. Of course it'd still be here. God damn it, Metallica man. Why'd you have to say something? Now there's two of them! getting us into trouble. Alright, don't need the second one right now. Drop you off. Actually, we'll keep the simple tools and hold on to the quality tools. And I'm gonna throw the rifle bullets in here. That's crafting stuff. Okay, so two guts. The green birch saplings and the green maple saplings. Cured gut and reclaimed wood, scrap metal for hooks, cured gut, fishing tackle, okay. This is my medical stuff. Antibiotics on me at a time, I think. Painkillers, I don't need too many. Rather have them in here in case I need to, water purification, we can just drop all those in here. We do all our water stuff in here anyways. Where's my fire drawer? That's potable water. My food drawer. Where did I keep my wood? Here. There we go. Get the fire going.
food.
Not too bad. We didn't really have to worry about the wolf too much. Still need a little bit to drink and eat. So much. That needs to be torn down. This needs to be torn down. That's right, I was gonna repair all this shit. Need scrap metal though. Get this metal shelf out of the way. Just want to get my repair skill up with these. Gotta go to sleep. Wake up and, you know, gargle with friggin' soda. I know that's my favorite meal. Got back home. Have taken over. That's all that happened. Thank you. Game is a lot of keeping yourself busy. Chains is a chance. Alright, oh, I'm gonna save my quality tools for when it's important. So I should keep that on me at all times. Don't need the quality tools, so I'll keep the simple tools with me. Don't need to sharpen that often. I'll take that with me if I go on an extended trip. I didn't harvest the hacksaw, good. Enough food for one day. So I'll grab a little bit of cooked venison. Yeah, that sounds good to me. Now to go out and get. Oh, did I not search all this?
Use this.
Thank you, David Hayter. It's been a while since I heard your voice. Your sweet, dulcet tones. I could use this. Vulgan Shagohod. Oh, maybe this Storm Lantern has a bit of fuel left in it. Does. Where did I get a hammer? Wish me luck, guys. I may be eaten by Wolf. Wolf! I find a rifle too. my eyes are right itchy for some reason, probably because I'm up late again. I'm gonna try to avoid using the, lamp.
That'll come in handy.
Another fish. Shame I don't need that. I got some in my eye. My eye is like hurting now and friggin' super watery. I'm the only long dark streamer in the whole world. Wow. Where's my award for having my eye hurt from being play this game too long? Oof. I'm not surprised. The time for this game, you know, it's still in alpha. There's been no like huge updates yet, so you know, it hasn't become YouTuber bait again. Welcome to the stream, guys. Dave is going global. Well, he already went global. Anytime someone streams this game, David Hater goes global, you know? Plus he's got Metal Gear. Unless this specific character that we're playing as right now is Dave. You know, it's weird. This is the run I started... Wait, is this the run I started with? I think this is the run I started with, isn't it?
What have we here?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the run I started the stream with, and I can't believe I'm not dead yet. I haven't even gotten into a fight with a wolf. Which would be certain death for me. Is that open? Is that what it says, Cole? I'm gonna check that. Because if that's open, I gotta eat that, like, right away. Yeah, it's opened. Alright. Wow, that is, like, worthless for food. 800. Okay, so I did some quick math in my head, and I should get near it. Yeah, there we go. Wait, I didn't eat all of it? Oh, it doesn't eat all of it.
Wow.
Nice. Not even really tired yet. Head upstairs, get get some more water out of the toilet. Then we'll be on our way. Maybe there'll be a dead guy with a rifle up here. Maybe. Cross your fingers.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Not even I need that anymore. So, you're right, nobody needs that anymore. Good job, David. Stop the wolves. I just came up with it in my head. I should have done it before I left, but I got an idea. I need some reclaimed wood to do it. But we also need kerosene, which we don't have. So, it doesn't really matter until I find some more fuel. You'd think it'd be lighter in this house, like, it's pretty bright outside. Keep an eye out for dead bodies, guys. We need more guts. The fuck was that? Hopefully just a bird. Find a rifle, we can start going hunting, but otherwise, mostly just gonna be sitting around here, surviving. Found one. Don't have flares, don't have torch. Gonna wait for him to finish and I'll go pick up the scraps. That's all I can do right now. Shield myself from the wind while I wait. Unless there's a way to get kerosene out of this lamp, I don't think I can make a torch. I don't really need the meat anyways, I just need the guts and the hide. This is Coastal Highway. I was over in Desolate Point a little while ago, but I came back. Mostly, I've been looking for a rifle. He's gonna be eating at this deer for. You can only eat so much. Come on. Your stomach's only so big. I did not clear mystery like I started in Coastal Highway. I'm not sure how to get there from Coastal Highway. I'm pretty new to this game, to be honest. There's probably a rifle in the hydroelectric dam, but there's also a wolf in there. Okay, so. I assume he's probably going to be eating at it for quite a while there. Maybe I should just come back later. It's pretty close to where I camp out, so. Well, I might have to go to Mystery Lake then. I wonder if I can kill this wolf from behind with a knife. Before I do that, is it possible for me to sneak up on the wolf and kill it with a knife? Can I remember the basics of CQC? Damn it. Spit it out. Where's your friends? And then I could knock it out and Fulton it back to HQ. I wish I could sneak up behind it and stab it in the fucking back. Just right in its spine. Some more stuff for the fire. Right, maybe he's left now. Okay, I'll try. I'm gonna try to sneak up on it first. This may be the end of Dave. Coming to get you. Well, that didn't go well. Did I win? Did I win? Okay. All right. How much fucking faster can I click? Okay. Gut and hide. And I'll take the meat because I fought it off. Spend the rest of the day in the house. I was clicking as fast as I could. I used to play like these shitty like click games back in the day where you literally just have to click as fast as you can to beat the other person. And I got it down to like a fucking science. I would like take my left hand, 3 fingers on the mouse and just fucking cycle them and then right click. That's what I was doing. I was clicking so friggin' fast, dude. Did I kill the... Did it run away or did I kill it? Did it... Okay, well, I still got all my stuff. I dropped a few of my things. The wolf's over there now.